making his way to the ring from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 240 pounds, the All-Star Champion, the King.
Into the champ's face, guys. I don't remember the last time I saw him focused like this.
And don't forget, this is a non-title match, so the fact that he's this focused right now really tells me something about his mindset.
Time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Cole, Corey Graves, Byron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup. Drop down.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
Boom! Drop down.
Effectively using the knee. Harsh impact.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, that'll mess up your neck.
Man, we got a cover.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
It's way too early.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
Oh!
Can he finish the job?
Avoids trouble there.
This might be it!
Oh, my. He has such a wide array of offense from anywhere in the ring.
When this guy's on, look out.
Trap the arm into the neck breaker.
Oof.
This is it. Nailed it.
No doubt about that one.
Beautiful technique. Sizing up their opponent.
Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
That should do it.
Cover here.
Too close for cover. I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Ooh, what impact.
absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. This boom impact.
This is all but over.
What a slam!
Impactful.
It'll jar your spine.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
And there it is, boys.
A hard shot.
An incredible combination.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
What a...
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Two. And a kick out.
Still too fresh.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Oh, great height.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Here he goes. Cover, cover.
What a way to win a singles match. Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
This was another great moment.
I remember this part very well.
Man, this was great.
Still can't believe I get paid to watch this amazing action.
Here is your winner, Yu.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down over the three count.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.